Dealing with a cracked screen on your iPhone 14 or 14 Plus? That's a repair you can do yourself, and it'll only take you a few minutes. To do this repair, you'll need a hairdryer, heat gun, or eye opener, a P2 Pentalobe driver, a Y000 driver, some iFixit opening picks, an anti-clamp or suction handle, tweezers, and a spudger. You'll also need your replacement screen, replacement display adhesive, and we recommend having a magnetic fix mat to help keep you organized during your repair. If you don't have any of these parts or tools, we've got you covered. Head on over to iFixit.com and pick up your iPhone 14 or 14 Plus screen fix kit. While you're there, bookmark the step-by-step guide so that you can follow it when it's time to do your repair. It has the most updated repair procedures and helpful tips from other people who've done the repair. To start your repair, power off the phone completely, and then use a P2 Pentalobe screwdriver to remove the two screws on either side of the charging port. Next, we need to soften the adhesive that's holding the display in place. Use a hairdryer or heat gun to warm the bottom edge of the screen for about 90 seconds. You want it just hot enough that it's uncomfortable to touch, but not scalding, just warm enough to loosen things up. Once it's heated, secure your anti-clamp suction cups just above the charging port and lock them in place, and then slowly turn the handle to engage the suction cups and wait for a gap to form. When you see that gap form, slide in a thin opening pick. It might take some effort, and if the gap isn't coming up easily, apply more heat and try again. While the bottom of the phone is warm, slide the pick along the bottom edge, and then move the pick to the bottom right corner of the phone. Heat the right side of the phone for about 90 seconds, and then slide the pick along the right side of the phone until you reach the top right corner. Next, heat the top edge of the phone, and slide the pick across the top, leaving it in the top left corner. When working along the left side of the phone, use extra caution as there are a couple of delicate cables along the left edge. Don't insert your opening pick in the highlighted sections. Instead, insert a second opening pick in the bottom left corner of the iPhone, and then heat the left side of the phone. Next, use the two picks to apply a twisting force to gradually release the display. If you're having any trouble, just reheat the left side of the display. With all the sides of the display free, lift the screen starting from the right side like the cover of a book. But don't open it all the way, there are delicate ribbon cables still connected inside. Use a Y000 driver to remove the single screw securing the display connector bracket, and then using some tweezers, remove the bracket. Now, use your spudger to disconnect the display connector. Once again, grab your Y000 driver and remove the single screw securing the front sensor connector bracket. Then, remove the bracket with your tweezers. Use your spudger to disconnect the cable, and your screen is free. Now we need to transfer any components that didn't come pre-installed on your new display. Use a Y000 screwdriver to remove the two screws securing the sensor assembly bracket, and then use some tweezers or your fingers to remove the bracket. Heat the front sensor assembly, and then insert an opening pick between the ambient light sensor and its recess in the screen, and then pry up with the pick to separate the sensor from the screen. Next, insert an opening pick between the proximity sensor and its recess on the screen. Pry up with the pick to separate it, and then use some tweezers or your fingers to move it away from the screen. Finally, insert the opening pick underneath the microphone cable and gently slide the opening pick around the perimeter of the microphone to separate its adhesive. At this point, the adhesive may have cooled down, so reheat the entire assembly before continuing. Then, insert an opening pick under the left side of the front sensor assembly and slide the pick under the assembly to separate it from the frame. Reinstall all these components to your new display, and you're ready for reassembly. To get started, clean off any old display adhesive from your phone, and realign and apply new display adhesive. Align your new display and reconnect the display and front sensor cables one by one. Press each connector down until it clicks in place. Replace the metal bracket covers and screw them back into place. Check to make sure that everything is snug, but make sure not to over-tighten. These screws are tiny and can strip easily. This is a great time to power on your phone and verify that everything is working as intended. Once you've verified that, remove the display adhesive liners and gently lower your new display into place. Align the edges and apply even pressure around the frame to help the adhesive set. Finally, reinstall the two Pentalobe screws at the bottom of the phone. After your repair, depending on your replacement part, you may be able to calibrate it using Apple's Repair Assistant, available as of iOS 18. Update your device, navigate to Settings, General, About, Parts and Service History, tap Restart and Finish Repair, and then follow the on-screen prompts. And that's your iPhone 14 screen replacement complete. Nicely done!